bubble fill. And I could even do a fluorescent bubble fill at night.
That'd be cool.
You could put bleed highlighters in the view, so I could use two different color highlighters, and then under black light, of course.